You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Long time since I've been here.
Six seeds enough for you, Grease?
Oh, sure, that's fine. Perfectly adequate, solidly average. Just barely cutting it.
I get the point. I'll see if I can find more.
A lightsaber? Here? I don't get it. I don't know how you're gonna do it, kid, but if there's one thing I've learned about you, it's that you always seem to get the job done.
That so?
Well, I'd say that I'd bet my life on it, but I already have. A lot.
You're not the best gambler, Kreese.
Sure, that's true. But I still believe in what I bet, and I'm letting it ride with you, Cal.
Thanks. I'll try to get you a win. This is an important place for Jedi.
Worried or something?
I shouldn't be.
Listen, I've been in your shoes before many times.
Really?
Well, no. Not saving the galaxy, but getting knocked down 1 or 20 times, it ain't easy to get back up, and you're doing it, Cal. Keep it up.
Been outside?
No. What, are you kidding me? Lateros don't do well in the cold.
I haven't heard that before.
Okay, I don't do well in the cold. Is that what you wanted to hear? You got it out of me. That's why I could never be a Jedi.
Right. That's why.
Don't you have a lightsaber to get or something? Hurry up. We've got a galaxy to save.
It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to ILUM to find their kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that, we were on our own. Not something I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I was trained by following strict protocols, prepared for everything. Or so I thought.
Maybe that was the lesson, Cal. You can't know everything. You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face. May the Force be with you, Cal.
Anything could happen here. But I'm ready.
I know you are, Cal. But also know that no matter what happens, good or bad, there will always be another challenge to overcome.
Is that supposed to uplift me?
It's supposed to remind you that you're doing everything you can, and that failure is not your fault, only giving up.
How's it going, BD? Hey there, BD. I'll be okay. Hey, BD. Guess we should keep moving, huh? We're always seeing the bright side. How's it going, BD? How's it going, BD? deputy.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
Jedi Temple.
It's been a while.
Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi. Like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice. This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow. Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb.
great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. Just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall.
What'd you find? Don't fall behind. I need to get back to the window so I can let the light in. Right, the other ice wall's in the way.